Nokia is pleased to be back live at this year's Critical Communications World.
So hi, Thomas. It's your first Critical Communication World as head of public safety market segment.
Yes, it's true, right? And it's also for a lot of other people the first time they see each other and we are allowed to see customers back again.
Amidst Industry 4.0, critical broadband communications, Internet of Things, and AI are driving the digital transformation of many industries, including the public safety community. Nokia brings innovation with public safety solutions, helping emergency services and first responders achieve operational excellence.
Now, this whole conference is all about the arrival of broadband, the arrival of broadband to the public safety community. The concern of the customers, however, is, and this goes across the board, is how to do it. From the today situation they are in, which is different from everywhere we go, to what they are out for to introduce a mobile broadband to the public safety community. But in fact, also there is a big need of the backhaul, where also requirements are specific for the public safety community in order resilience, backup times, and the like. So it's not enough just to see great radios. You also need to make sure that the transportation layer is up to speed. It is recognized that Nokia is committed to this part of the market, that we are running public safety since decades. We are a known name, and it's not the first time we are standing here and talking about public safety, and our customers do know that. We have reconfirmed this with our presence into all directions. We are also able to leverage that we know both of the worlds. We know the world of the service providers as well as the world of the public safety community.
Excellent. Thanks a lot for this.
Thank you, Arno.
It was great having you for
fun.
This first CCW show.
Yes, absolutely. Thank you.
Be ready for 4.0 Public Safety Operational Excellence. Visit our public safety page online.